Guys are going to filtrate the MOSFET Maverick 88 security model. First we have to do is try to check it. It's empty. Okay, and then you have caught it. And you detach this barrel. Turning this small bolt. Such a long one. Okay. There's the barrel. We'll clean it later. Next thing to do, this small pin here. You have to punch it. Then you can take off the trigger. Oh, slowly. It's supposed to be upside down. Yeah. Trigger assembly. You have two latches here. This will be extractor or what? Where is the other one? Okay, so this one you have to line up. Oily. It's from factory, they oil it. Okay, and the bolt is inside. You have to pull this. What do we call this? I don't know what you call this. And just slide it here from the front side. This is the bolt. And this one you have to squeeze it. I don't know what the part called, so, but you guys can check other YouTube, they have a lot of video filtering with it. It's just so easy, simple, that's it. This is 4N. It's made from polymer. That's it. You do need to disassemble this one. It's quite a work. And this is. That's about it. Put it back in, it's just the reverse side. I think that's about it, guys. I'm gonna clean it and grease it, oil it, and put it back together. Thanks for watching.